They break away from the stalls for the autumn blue plate. The one which leads the field is Kaguya Himei, sporting the blue cap, now being passed on the outside by Carnival Express. So Carnival Express at the 1400 leads the pack by about 2.5 in front of Kaguya Himei, San Vento, Pikachu, Eudora. Two behind comes the next is Country's Spa, Anteros is the one which is keeping company. Identical distance behind is Dancing Blues, another 4 lengths behind is Momotaro. They travel towards the 1,000-meter marker in Carnival Express by about 2.25 in front of Kaguya Himei. Three behind comes the next is San Vento, now being joined in the outside by Pikachu. Eudora is the one which is hugging the rails, close on the haunches of Eudora, traveling about one off the fences, Antiros. Then comes Country Spa, Dancing Blue. Momotaro still gracing the tail of the field as they approach the 700 and go past it at the moment. Carnival Express in a start-to-finish attempt by about half length in front of Kaguya Himei, tailing up on the outside as they begin to approach the final turn. In fact, now Kaguya Himei now decides to put his head in front, almost a length in front of the one on the inside is Carnival Express. San Vento is just beginning to get into the rhythm. Pikachu has been produced about 5 wide. Then comes Country Spa, Antiros, Eudora down the center, and Momotaro is tailing the field. But inside the final 200 meters, and it's still Kaguya Himei has that useful lead about 2.5 in front of Eudora, the one now getting into the act on the outside. It is Kaguya Himei from on the outside is Eudora, Kaguya Himei from Eudora, but Kaguya Himei is going to win the autumn blue plate from Eudora. Then comes San Vento, Antiros, behind them will be Country Spa. They have been followed by Carnival Express, who did all the running and ends up in that mid pack. Then comes Dancing Blues, Momotaro ending up last was picked.